And we are following some breaking news out of South Philadelphia here this noon. Part of a home under construction has suddenly collapsed. This is new video just in from the scene on the 400 block of McKean Street. Police tell us that a worker was on the first floor when the second floor of that structure collapsed. We're told the worker had only minor injuries, but the house has now been evacuated.